We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me?
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you...
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
Broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim! Oh,
stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready!
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
To give up!
Activated the bridge! Hey! I asked you a question!
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Go of it now, or I will kill them. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
It's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
Keep moving.
Yeah.
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us in, but I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Don't mean to hurry you, but faster.
Let me think.
Has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again? Yes.
Yes.
Take it away.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me. In time, you will make me.
Come on.
Honey, we can figure this out. I promise. Trust me. I know how to.
What you did to me. What you
Freya
did
is his
to
mother.
Me?
Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
Give me space to work.
What can I do?
You have done enough.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Here's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are down. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Chopping it?
Give me a hammer, then.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Stuck.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. We just made a huge sky lodged on this bridge. Shark can't help?
I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
Thank you. for me there. Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, Father. It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. You know who that is?
I do not know.
Iceberg! Good guy!
Hold on! Temple.
Yeah, crazy.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Yeah!
need to lose that harpoon!
This realm now,
as long as we didn't wreck our way back. I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
This is Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes, they are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.